know. I need the commission on that Baker account.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Sales. Sales, sales, sales. All right, now give me the dividend on the yield from the stock dividend. Yeah, uh-huh. Okay, all right. ASAP. Bye.
Chris, are you ready to get lunch?
I can't. I'm sorry. I'm too busy making sales.
Did you close the Baker account?
Yeah, I just did.
Then you can take an hour for me. Unless, of course, I came down here for nothing.
Well...
How about just coffee, then? Surely, you can take 20 minutes for your girlfriend. Even if both of us do have high-pressure, high-paying jobs here in the city.
All right. One coffee.
Great. It's not enough that my family wants to see me on Christmas. Now they want to see me on Christmas Eve, too. Well, I'm going to say no. What are they going to do? Fire me? Christmas is such a waste of time. I can't believe that they can't see that.
At least your family lives in the city. Mine live all the way out in a small town in the country.
Are you going to see them this year?
No, I don't really like going back to that small one-horse town. Got out of there for a reason.
Consider yourself lucky. I just can't wait for the holidays to pass so we can get back on schedule and get back to work.
Hello?
Chris, it's me, your brother Nicholas.
Nicholas? What's wrong?
It's Mom. She's sick.
What do you mean sick? Like a cold?
No, she's really sick. Like, something's wrong with her. The doctor says it's no good. You need to come home.
All right, I'll be on the first train down. You take care of her, okay? Something's wrong with my mom. I gotta go, but I'm gonna talk to you later, okay?
Okay.
Get a big airplane for Christmas because I've been a good boy.
Well, now, don't get your hopes up too high. An airplane is a big deal, even to Santa. I wonder if that's some of those door-to-door carolers.
I hope so. I love Christmas music.
Mom. Mom.
Chris!
What are you doing up? Why aren't you in bed?
Oh, why would I be in bed? It's only 7 o'clock.
What? Aren't you sick? Where's the doctor?
I am not sick. I'm as healthy as an ox. Now, where would you ever get an idea like...
Uh-oh.
Nicholas, did you tell your brother that I was sick so that he would come home for Christmas?
I'm sorry, Mom. I just wanted my brother to be home for Christmas.
Nicholas, I have a job. I have a life in the city. I can't just pack up and leave on no notice.
Chris, he's your brother.
All right, I'll stay for one night. In the morning, I'm going back to the city.
Yay! My brother's gonna be home for Christmas!
Not for Christmas, for tonight.
I think we just might be surprised about that. Christmas has a way of finding a way.
Thank you.
I'm here for the train back to the city.
I'm sorry, sir. The train's going to the city. You're down right now.
What? For how long?
Proper train going to the city won't be until, Christmas Eve.
Christmas Eve?
Our operators are standing by.
Attention. If you or a loved one are craving a delicious fruity nutty combo with marshmallows that turn the milk purple, you may be enamored by new Fruit Nut Crunch, the only cereal with 100% daily value of fun. Exposure to fun in your kitchen, a cereal aisle, or extreme sports montage may have put you and your family at risk. Please, don't wait. Call for a free legal consultation or financial information packet.
Call now. The information is free and so is the call. Call toll-free 1-800-800-801. Operators are standing by.
He hated them.
I hated them!
He voted against. Look what he did with your taxpayer money.
That was me then. This is me now. Not like it was. I'm better now.
Well, when are you going to be back?
The best I can hope for is December 24th, Christmas Eve.
Great. Well, I hope you realize how inconvenient this is, and unprofessional.
Yeah, I know. I'll call you when I get back. We'll meet at our special spot.
Okay.
I'll be right with you.
I need a drink.
Alrighty. What can I get ya?
Can I get a hot chocolate, double whipped?
Hot chocolate, double whipped? God, I haven't heard that order in. Chris, is that you?
Holly Hope Noel? Is that you?
Yeah. Gosh, I haven't seen you in forever. Since you left town. You were always so...
down to business.
Yeah, that's it. Well, you weren't voted most likely to succeed in the city for nothing.
Ah, well, you know. What were you most voted for?
Oh gosh, it's been so long. I think I was voted most likely to be happy. I'll go get your hot chocolate.
Thanks.
You're still here.
Yeah. Trains are down to the 24th, so I'm gonna be here for a while.
Whoa. Well, that's too bad. Oh, that's just terrible.
It is. I've got important business deals in the city that I need to... I'm sorry. I'm glad to be home.
Thank you.
Chris, do you remember old Mrs. Parker who lives down by the mill pond?
Yeah. She still make that homemade appleberry jam.
Yeah, we always have some in the house.
I bet you don't have appleberry jam or mill ponds in the city.
No. No, we don't.
Hey, Mom, you remember, Holly Noel?
Yeah, I do. You two used to date in high school, didn't you?
Yeah, I saw her at the restaurant, and she's still beautiful, even after all these years.
Oh, is she now?
Yeah.
I miss Dad.
I don't. I'm glad he's gone.
Chris, don't say that. He's your father. We all miss him.
I need to take a walk.
Oh, hey, Chris! You moved back into town?
No, I'm just visiting.
Oh, well, how's the small town cheer treating you? I bet it sure is different than the city.
Look, I'm really busy right now.
That's the Chris I've known since childhood, but haven't seen in years. How's your family? You still miss your dad?
Hey! Hey, Chris!
Are those wedding bells I hear?
No, that's the church. It rings on the hour.
Well, I'll just leave you two alone then.
Hey!
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 Hey! Hey, Chris, hey! Hey! Hey, Chris, hey!
Hey! You saved me.
If I didn't know any better, I'd say it was Christmas miracle.
Oh, Christmas. I mean, Chris. Say, while you're still in town, would you want to catch up?
I'd like that.
Let's get the biggest, most bestest, beautifulest tree in town.
Okay, son.
What a scamp.
He's so silly.
You know, I wasn't really feeling the Christmas spirit at first back in our small town in the country. But now I am feeling the Christmas spirit. And love, too.
Oh, well, I guess it's true what they say. Don't need tall buildings and business deals to have a family.
So who are you falling in love with?
With? Me? Love? No, never. I have a girlfriend in the city.
But you're not in the city now, are you?
No, but I should be. Business, sales. If I don't work as hard as I can...
You might just miss your father too much?
How dare you bring him up?
I'm your mother. He hurt me, too, you know.
Well, not as much as me. I was young.
We were all young. Oh, Nicholas. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's not that.
Well, what's wrong, sport?
I don't believe in Santa Claus anymore.
Wait, Nicholas.
No.
Let him go. He needs time.
Our phone lines are standing by.
So the election didn't go so well, but I can still do something great. Try butter now.
Hello everyone, I'm Cameron Cooper Clifford. Welcome back to the Christmas Now, part of our Christmas at Christmastime celebration. I'll be here all night, watching movies, laughing, and maybe even falling in love. Stay tuned. You know, when we were filming the Christmas Now, it was a real struggle for me to get into character. It was intimidating, intense, and a little scary. But then I remembered all the love that my family shows me at Christmas, and how much I wish I could keep that feeling the rest of the year. That inspired me to give what I believe is my best performance yet. Please, enjoy the rest of the show. Oh, and hey, don't change that dial, because after the Christmas Noun, we have a brand new original film, Christmas at Halloween, a film about giving thanks and loving our country. Thank you. I'm Cameron Cooper Clifford. Good night.
Gosh, looking around at everything in this small town in the country makes me wonder why I even left.
So what are you doing these days?
Well, I'm up in the city. I have an important job, a lot of accounts.
Are you happy?
Happy? I've never really thought about it. Did you ever think about leaving?
I did once. A long time ago. I wanted to see the world, you know, go somewhere I've never been before. Go somewhere where I could just be myself and not the person that everyone expected me to be. But then my Uncle Richard got me a job at the restaurant and I just sort of stayed. But how could I wish for anything else when here we've just got so many beautiful trees? And once I stopped wanting things, everything just got so much easier. I realized that I have everything that I need right here. And if I don't, well, I'd never know.
And what is it that you want?
Family, freshly fallen snow, and love.
Love?
I don't know why I said that. I should get back to the restaurant.
Well, here, I'll go with you.
No.
Whoa!
Don't you have a girlfriend?
In the city. We're not in the city.
I gotta go. Gotta go.
Holly.
No.
Holly.
I'm sorry.
Mom, can you pass the butter now?
Sure, sweetie. There you go.
Thanks.
If Santa isn't real, is snow even real?
Sorry.
Chris, you seem a little distracted. Are you still thinking about your dad?
No, it's not Dad. Earlier, Holly and I...
I miss Dad!
Oh, hon, I know you do.
Was Dad even real?
That might be more carolers that going door to door.
I hope so. I love Christmas music.
Oh. Dad?
First floor and cannot get up, a set of stairs can turn into an opportunity.
What are you doing here?
I'm the ghost of Christmas past, and you're going to regret. Regret not taking advantage of these sales!
Hey! Welcome! Look at the sales! They're huge! You should definitely come down here and check them out! We got big sales, we got small sales, we got sales so small you might lose money! Come on down to here! So many sales you won't even notice them sometimes!
Hello?
Sales! Incredible value! Value that's incredible! We got three sales in one. Why don't we just paint the price the same? It doesn't matter. We got sales. Sales on boats. Sales on boats. We got more sales on boats. Sales only go on boats.
So many sales for you and for your brother and your mother and your daughter and your sister and your wife and your husband and your kids. Hello? No. Multiple sales.
We're here for you and everyone else that wants sales for things and you. Some other people, occasionally, if they stop by too, they can get the sales. If you didn't see the commercial, it doesn't matter. Who am I speaking to? People that didn't see the commercial. Over here.
Hello. 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 Just kidding. We have tons of sales. Sales.
My life back in a small town in the country and my rewarding and cathartic conversation with my long-lost father has taught me there's more to life than sales and you. I have to live somewhere where people still care about each other and family matters, two things that never happen in the city, ever. It's the power of family driving me, and Christmas, and love, and true family, and true love, and the power of Christmas. Also, I'm seeing someone else.
Hey!
thought you left. After we kissed, I...
That doesn't matter anymore. Because I'm staying.
You mean you're not going back to the city?
No. I quit my job.
What? Why?
I was thinking about what you said, and I realized you're right. All you need in life is family, freshly fallen snow, and love.
Oh.
Everything else is just a waste of time. I'm never leaving this town again. And guess what, Holly? I think I love you.
I think I love you too.
And to think that this is all because of Christmas.
I love Christmas.
And that's when I decided I didn't need cell phones, big box stores, or ambition, when I could just be right here, looking at the trees.
So you're really not going back to the city?
Chris is gonna take on a few shifts at the restaurant until he gets all settled in.
Long term, I'm thinking about working at the Old Town Mill, or even the slaughterhouse. But, Mom, I have to ask you.
Yes?
Do you think I could move back with you and Nicholas? I know things have been rough around here without Dad, and you could use a man.
Of course, dear, of course. You know, this small town in the country is lucky to have you.
And I'm lucky to have this small town in the country and all its happy people. Hopefully I'll be one of them.
Hey, where is Nicholas?
I miss that little scamp.
I don't know. And where are those presents that I put out?
Ho, ho, ho! I told you I'd make it home for Christmas! Oh!
Oh! Nicholas!
Oh, so funny.
Precious little gemstone, you.
Dear.
Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn king. Peace on earth and mercy mild, God and sinners reconciled. Joyful all ye
nations round, joy that triumph of the sky. Right before